sketch out the door with the morning sprint. It's new information coming into the live desk this morning about a late night shooting in Buffalo's Fruit Belt neighborhood right near the medical campus. We've now learned a man was shot here over and over again and was seriously hurt. This was on Lemon Street about 10 o'clock last night. Buffalo police say the man is in his 20s and was taken to Erie County Medical Center. No word on what happened before the shooting. No word on any arrests just yet.